And that's where we want to use the heel of our stick to direct it in the corner. If you put that puck below the goal line, it's no longer a scoring threat. But if you kick your leg back out, then now the puck goes up into this